Okay, good morning, class. Today we will focus on another area of discussion in your course, Eastern and Southern. And this morning we shall focus on what we call Common Market for Eastern and Southern Africa, sometimes called COMESA, which is part of what we call trade. Trade is a topic taught in class 7, and under trade class 7 we shall focus on what we call regional trading blocks. And for our lesson today, we shall focus on the first case study of a regional trading block called COMESA. Now, let me begin by defining what trade is. Now, what is trade? Now, I believe in your past classes, you are told that trade is the buying and selling of goods and services for a profit. When you buy, when you sell goods or services for a profit, that activity is coined in one word, and that one word is trade. Okay? Now, as I said, in class 7, we shall focus on regional trading blocks under trade. And the first one that we shall focus on is COMESA. Now, regional trading blocks is written like this. Block. B-L-O-C-S. Blocks. Okay? So, for those that want to know the right spelling of blocks, it's written that way. Now, COMESA, or Common Market for Eastern and Southern Africa, was started in 1981, and during that time it was not called COMESA, it was called PTA. PTA simply means Preferential Trade Area. So COMESA, or the idea of that what we call COMESA today, started in 1981 when different countries came together and formed what we call, what was called that time, PTA, that is Preferential Trade Area. Now PTA was dissolved in 1993 because it had failed in bringing the member countries together in matters of trade. And after it was dissolved in 1993, in 1994 December, those countries decided to form what we call today COMESA, that is Common Market for Eastern and Southern Africa. Now the headquarters of COMESA are in Lusaka. Lusaka is the capital city of which country? Zambia. So the headquarters of COMESA is in Lusaka, Zambia. And the following are the member countries of COMESA. I believe they are around 20 currently. We have Burundi, Comoros, we have Democratic Republic of Congo, we have Djibouti, we have Egypt, we have Eritrea, we have Ethiopia, we have Kenya, Libya, Madagascar, Malawi, Mauritius, Rwanda, Seychelles, we have South Sudan, we have Sudan, we have Swaziland, we have Uganda, we have Zambia, and finally we have Zimbabwe. Those are the 20 member countries of COMESA currently. Another thing that I want you to note is that Mozambique and Lesotho were founder members of COMESA, but they withdrew their membership, I believe, in 1997. Tanzania was also a founder member of COMESA, but she withdrew her membership in the year 2000. Namibia was also a founder member of COMESA, but she withdrew her membership in 2004. And Angola was also a founder member of COMESA, and she withdrew her membership in the year 2007. So I hope you've learned something about COMESA before we call it a video. COMESA simply means Common Market for Eastern and Southern Africa. COMESA was at first known as PTA, and PTA simply means Preferential Trade Area, and PTA was formed in 1981. PTA was not able to bring the member countries together in matters of trade, hence it was dissolved in November 1993, and a year later, that is December 1994, those countries that were former members of PTA came up with the idea of what we call today COMESA, that is Common Market for Eastern and Southern Africa. Currently, there are 20 member countries that I've given you a list of the 20 member countries, and as of, I've also given you some names of countries that were founder members of COMESA, but over time they withdrew their membership. In my next presentation, we shall focus on the objectives of COMESA, and then we shall move on to another regional trading block in Africa. Have a nice day and stay safe.